Well, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for joining me today. And we're here, sunny Jerez in Spain, for the Spanish round of the MotoGP. Very busy. Got here fairly early, to be honest, but still struggling to find anywhere decent to watch. There's plenty of viewing areas, but it's just a matter of trying to muscle your way in. But yeah, so enjoy.
YouTube.
Yeah.
Thank you.
How cool are these? Look at these. The bull, I can't even pronounce it, bull taco. These are, this one, 1958. This one, 1958. I think these have all been brought into here because these are in the hotel foyer. These machines have been brought into the hotel foyer. So we've got another one here, which is the, this is a 125cc. I think it's a two-stroke again. 125cc, 1963 again. I mean, look at these. I'm just going to run through these quite quickly, really. Another one there, that's a 200cc, that one. And look at it, drum brakes on the front as well. No disc brakes on there. Look at these. Unreal. 250cc, this one. Voltaco Metroala 250GP, this one. These are all in the whole hotel foyer, these. Another one here. I mean, there's literally loads of them here. They're all lined up. Scrambler on there. Absolutely immaculate. Two-stroke kickstart there. Not going to touch the bike, but you can see the kickstart there on the left-hand side. Drum brakes on the rear as well. I mean, these are getting on, these. Look at the paint on this one. Bull Taco Matador. Wow. Absolutely spotless, these are. Absolutely unbelievable. These are in the hotel foyer. Couldn't believe it when I walked in here. I mean, the GP's on this weekend, so yeah. I mean, they're all barried off, so they're probably yeah. Love them, absolutely love them. Brilliant. 350 there. Brilliant. How cool are they? It's absolutely roasting hot. The weather's 26 degrees at the moment. It's now, well, 10:45. So Moto3 is now going to start. Very piercing, so probably not going to be able to get too much footage, but we'll see. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Moto 3. Yeah, Moto 2 coming up. 600 cc's coming up. Well, that was a Moto 2 race. Crowds went absolutely crazy. Spanish, brilliant atmosphere. Absolutely amazing. MotoGP coming up, 1000cc, so yeah, here we go.
Victoria para Ivan Guevara, segundo, Sergio García Dol, tercero, Jaume Macià, 3 de 3. Hemos empezado, que ha sido espectacular. Luego, Moto 2, también ahí con ese podium de Aaron Canet en la segunda posición. Y llega al final de esa categoría reina. Y ese tercer puesto para Alex Espargaró. Y viva la gente de León.
Park my bike. Never seen so many bikes ever. There's thousands of bikes. Oh well, I'll keep looking. And anyway, thanks for watching, and hopefully see you on the next video. Take care.